Actually, okay. Kevin should operate.
Let's go.
He's on the side.
This is our centrifuge.
Okay. So this wheel is the wheel that will be connected to the bike. It will drive a belt that will then drive the plate that has the hematocrit tubes on it, arranged in a manager, in a such a pattern as you see here. And the gear, the wheel on the bike will be geared such that the pedaler does not have to pedal as much to get faster speed.
Nope, we're good.